Got the way to love.
Impersonators no more, they're tribute artists.
That's
and
right.
Just for the record, the ones that don't know this, I was the first female Elvis impersonator. Back then it was impersonator in Branson, Missouri. So I used to get to wear the wig too and do my lip like, thank you, baby, thank you, thank you very much.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, David Bowen right here.
Thank you.
Let's give it up.
Thank you very much. You're all the audience. I love you.
I love you. And I'll see you soon.
Love you too.
I love y'all. So glad you could be here.